divide 644 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 644 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 6, here 7. 6 smaller than 7. So we should take two numbers, 64. A number close to 64 in 7 table is 7 9's 63. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 4 down, so 14. When do we get 14? In 7 table, 7 2's 14. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.